Throughout the centuries, great scholars have come, great Gnostics and Arif Billahs have come, great awliya and friends of Allah have come. Every generation, in every time, we always found Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has sent His friends to guide and inspire the people.